The Indiana County DA says state police were justified in shooting and killing a man during a car chase last month. DA Robert Manzi says when a trooper tried to pull over a pickup truck with a broken taillight, the driver took off and police chased him. When the driver rammed a state police car, the DA says a trooper opened fire, killing John Dye. The DA says testing showed Dye was drunk.